So average apple prices hit an all-time high of more than $5 a kilogram in January, but in March they fell to just under $3 a kilogram. Apple and carrot prices typically tend to fall off at this time of year as we approach the colder months. So in January, apple prices usually rise, but this year there was a shortage of supply and this meant that prices were unusually high. Once the apple harvest moved into full swing in March, these prices have come back down. However, in March this year, apples still remained slightly more expensive than the average of $2.67 a kg in March last year. Chocolate prices rose more than 6% in March, while cheese prices moved up slightly to the highest level in almost 2 years. Chicken prices were also up at 2.9% in the month. Overall, food prices fell 0.3% in March, mainly due to lower fruit and vegetable prices. Fruit and vegetable prices were down 3.0% due to seasonally lower prices for apples and carrots. So food prices increased 1.3% in the year to March 2017, and that was lower than the increase of 2.2% in the February 2017 year. Grocery prices increased 2.2% in the year, and most dairy products also went up in price. So for example, fresh milk prices increased 6.5% in the past year. Cheese and butter prices were also up, and average cheese prices rose 11%, while butter prices were up 27%.